Genocide is a new word combining the Greek word genos, genos meaning race or group, with the root of the Latin sedere meaning to kill. Dr. Raphael Lemkin, who is a professor of law at Yale University and specializing in teaching matters about the United Nations. Dr. Lemkin is the man who created the word genocide. Dr. Lemkin, could you give us a little background on how you came to be interested in this genocide?
I became interested in genocide because it happened so many times. It happened to the Armenians.
I think that's the spirit, the unanimous view of the assembly, that this convention be signed by all states, ratified by all parliaments at the earliest date, in order that basic human rights be given the protection of international law for the sake of progress, social and international peace.
Seventeen years after Lemkin first introduced his bill to the international community, Lemkin told reporters, "This is a day of triumph for mankind, and the most beautiful day in my life."
sires of empire and greed. Most citizens of the world are caught in the crossfires of empire and greed. Expansionism, resource acquisition, taking over countries, oil, land. Most people of the world want peace. Most people of the world don't like empires. Most people of the world hate our fucking planet being destroyed by greed. From the east, from the west. And in the wake of that greed, in the wake of expansionism and empire, millions are lost in genocide. In the wake of that greed, of expansionism and empire, millions are lost. Genocide. It's time, my friends, to stop being part of the problem. It's time to be the solution. Follow us to the cliffs of the Holy Mountain.